Hey, you. If I came into your house right now and dumped this garbage on your bedroom floor, what you gonna do about it? Beat me up? Shoot me? Have me arrested? One thing's for sure. For years, you be telling people about the guy that had the nerve to come into your house and dump garbage on your bedroom floor. But think about this. Every day, we allow and even encourage people to dump garbage into our minds and into our lives. See, contrary to popular belief, you don't just consume nutrients through food by way of your mouth. You also consume through your eyes and through your ears. You ever wonder why you're feeling negative or angry? It's because your input determines your output. The garbage that you listen to on the radio, the trash you see on TV, the bullshit that you hear from the people that you hang out with, it rubs off on you. Everybody talks about GMOs. Stay away from GMOs. Well, stay away from the human GMOs, the greedy, the miserable, the obnoxious. These people are toxic. They drain you. They complain. They remind you of your mistakes. They tear you down. They gossip. They aren't there for you when you need them. And some of these people are even in your family. But these aren't necessarily evil people. They're just trapped in a cycle themselves. But that's their problem, not yours. You can't fix them. You have to fix yourself and become an example for them. So politely, just give yourself some space from these people, or else you're gonna end up just like them. You keep hanging out with losers, you're gonna wind up picking up the qualities of a loser. Hang out with people that encourage you and empower you to become the best version of yourself. You deserve that. You deserve to be happy. You deserve to be you. So figure out what you want out of life, because you're gonna be the only one with you for the rest of it. Life is short, and as a wise woman once said, fake friends, negative friends, ain't nobody got time for that. Peace.